Tyler ISD would like to recognize the efforts of our two District Students of the Month. These students are selected based on six criteria: academic performance, effort, character, behavior, citizenship, and attendance. We would like to recognize Noah Baker, a fourth grade student at Pete Elementary School, as our Elementary Student of the Month. Noah is a hardworking student that likes math, but more importantly, he likes helping others. He has a special heart for how others are treated.
Usually I have this thing that I made. I've been doing it at every school. It's called Speak Up, my own anti-bullying thing that I do. Pretty much now, 23% of the world people bully, and I want to make it stop.
Noah knows the importance of a good education, and he wants to be a teacher when he grows up.
I want to help kids get a good education and that they go on to college and get their master's degree, doctor's degree, and stuff.
Our secondary student of the month is Eric Medrano, an eighth grade student at Boulter Middle School. He has many favorite classes, including math, science, and reading, but his absolute favorite is band.
School band, I've been playing for 3 years in the snare. Hopefully I'll be in the high school snare. I do all my work after school practices. I do that also. I started when I was 8 years. I got a snare. I started playing it little by little. I had to go little by little.
Eric has a strong passion for music. He helps the sixth and seventh grade band students as well. He even wants to be a music teacher someday and really understands the importance of being a good student.
A great student takes not too much of hard work, just a spell out teacher, say hi every morning. Before you leave, say bye, give them hugs, handshakes, everything. Just respect them, that you want them to respect yourself.
Congratulations to these students for their hard work, dedication, and leadership in the classroom. Their efforts are being recognized through TISD TV and sponsorship by Trinity Mother Frances Hospitals and Clinics.